playing, so this is your kind of upgrade, what your next objective is within the map here. So I just want you to play a unit card. You literally just click on it, left click on it, and click it into play.
It tells you what it does.
Yeah, so each card is a representation of what's going to be played in the game. You can see you have two units, a spell, and a building right now. There you go. Very easy to do. And what this does is in traditional RTS, there's a whole, you know, like 5 minutes of base building, getting your like micro economy going and everything like that. That's not really the fun part. The fun part is getting a massive army, blowing up a ton of stuff, and, you know, fighting enemies and just having these epic battles. So what this allows you to do is just quickly play units with your army and build them as you go too. So there's no need to return to your base. So we start playing some unit cards here. We can march you down.
Battlefield Heroes.
Bye.